Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to some more FIFA 20. We have got some team takedown for you all today, as there, to my knowledge, there's still no special packs, so we can't really do some guess who's and or rock paper stats when there's no special packs, because it's kind of hard to get good players even when they have special packs. So with 7.5Ks, well, our days would be numbered. Hopefully you guys are doing well. Hopefully you're keeping safe. If you are going to, or if you're looking forward to the kind of variety on the channel, we're actually playing the game. Smash out a like rating down below. It'd be very much appreciated. Let's go for 1,200 likes. Please, guys, it does really, really help out. And I would appreciate it. We have, of course, got the creator of the series to my left. His name is Tom. Tom, how are you getting on, mate?
I'm good, mate. Enjoying life from quarantine, you know?
Yes, yes indeed. It's a day delayed. However, we have got a St. Patrick's, well, as you're watching it, rather, it'll be a day delayed. But we have got a bit of a St. Patrick's themed episode for you guys today. I'm using Shane Long. Tommy's been using Aiden. Is it Aiden McGeady?
Yes, it is indeed.
Yes, indeed.
Mate.
So we have two different players for you guys today. If you haven't already done the SPC, maybe by the end of this video, you can decide which one you'd like to do. Tom, pretty much just need to jump straight on into this, don't we?
Indeed. Let me give the wheel a spin. That's a good start.
Give the wheel a spin. By the way, guys, you're not really too sure about what this is like. It's kind of like Guess Who, but with a squad building series. You're going to see how this works in just a second. Like, we're going to build teams, and then we're going to have like two questions and then a guess as to what player is in that specific spot. If you guess correctly, you can carry on going. Tom will explain that all as we get into it, but it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, indeed. Okay, so The thing we've got is switch position. That's the special rule for today. So what you can do is, when you're asking your questions, you can ask the two questions, and then if you think, oh, I might not get this, or you want to use it tactically for whatever reason, you can switch to another position, ask two questions about that position, and have a guess at the player there instead. It's kind of like...
Nice.
There's a couple of different... It's quite new, so I'm still trying to work out exactly the best way to use it myself. So
sure. Okay,
you can be part of the
experiment.
That sounds
actually pretty good, I think. Right, mate, so we just jump into the pack store and open up some
Indeed.
Packs and get another player.
Yeah, we just need to get someone who's not a goalkeeper, not Irish, and not from the league that we've got our original player from. I do love opening 50k packs to not get boards. I was like, I'll splash one out for Oakley's episode, you know, make it look good, and then you get...
What, did you have
pokes.
One saved up, did you?
I've got quite a few packs saved up, yeah.
Yeah, fair enough.
I'm a draft junkie.
Love to hear
Indeed.
It.
Yeah.
I just did an SPC, not too sure how lucky that'll go. I mean, I've opened up a couple of my lower level free packs to see how we get on. And haven't been impressed by anything as of yet. We have got the bigger packs here to come now, though. So let's give this mega pack a go first and see what we managed to come out with.
Got 15k here, Spanish boards. Centre mid, don't be Iniesta. It's Fabian. He doesn't have any good cards this year, does he? I don't really want to use him.
Fabian, no, I don't think so.
No.
Okay, we've got one card there I just sacrificed beforehand. Are these all untradeable? They are. Damn it. I'm not arsed. Get rid of them. Come on. Let's see if we can get something from this. Please. Okay, it's going to be a board. Probably going to be a goalkeeper, though, knowing my luck. Yeah, it's a striker. Real Madrid striker, Jovic. But I've already got a striker. It's not too sure about that one, truth be told. Not too sure. I guess I could play it with two strikers up top, really.
Exciting time.
But it's just a little bit dead, though, isn't he? Jovic.
No one likes a dead card. Goodness me, these packs are dreadful.
Going.
These packs are dreadful.
They're atrocious, mate.
Dreadful.
I've got a couple left. Let's we're gonna keep going, guys and girls. You guys wanna see packs, you haven't seen packs in a little while. Ideally you get someone you can just upgrade.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the best case scenario right here.
Wow, another pack without boards.
I'm just not seeing it. We may have to have a little cut here, ladies and gentlemen. Unless we get something here that's usable. Fakir. Okay, I might go with Fakir, to be fair.
Yeah, that's not bad. He's got some decent cards, hasn't he?
He's got a couple of We've got one pretty decent one, I think.
Yeah, it's got him form. What on now that the other 45k pack's not even paid out? What is going on?
I think I'll go for Kip.
Marcus Alonso. No, just get out of my face, game. You trash. Yeah, trash, mate. Okay, I'm gonna go for Upamecano and use his special card.
All right, very nice. That's a footman's card, so I'm gonna have to go. Oh, he's got right mid. He's only actually got a cam. Oh my god, I thought he had like a.
He has a right mid.
Yeah, but I don't. Right mid's grim. Nastiness. All right, we'll stick with his just regular card then, I guess. Annoyingly. All right, so what's next then, Tom?
Formations.
Let's do it. Give them a little spin.
I just need to quickly create my team so that I can start spinning. Right, formations. Here we go then. Right, okay, I'm spinning, mate.
Do you want to tell us when to stop as you're the guest?
All right, and stop.
Oh my dear lord. That's probably one of the... I actually couldn't think of anything worse than this right now. I've got the 5-2-1-2.
Right, I've got the 3-5-2.
So Tom's got the 3-5-2. I've got the 5-2-1-2. What we're going to do, guys, is we're going to have a cut here. We're then going to show you the team. So if you don't want to see the full teams we've built and you want to play along, then look away until I tell you to look back. All right, guys. So if you wanted to see the teams, here they are. Take a picture of it. Write it down. Whatever it is you want to do. We're about to wipe them, and then we're going to start with the guessing. And if you were looking where you can now look back, we have both kind of swapped our squads over. So I'm now looking or building Tom's team. He's me doing vice versa over on his. On his side of the screen. And Tom, yeah, do you want to give a little run through us what's going to happen?
Okay, so this is kind of like a detective guess who series. There's 10 rounds of guessing. Your go consists of saying a position, then asking two yes or no questions about that position, and then having a guess at the player. If you get the player right, then you get to replace your opponent's player with a bronze, and you get another turn, up to a max of 3 goes in a row before it 4 switches. If you get it wrong, however, you keep your player, and then it's your opponent's turn. The only other thing you need to know is the safety, so you can call safety anytime. It means you just don't have to answer any more questions about the player. It's kind of like tactical to try and save like really high risk positions, and your opponent won't ask any questions. They'll just have to have a straight up guess, but it doesn't count as a go. And there is a benefit to not using it, and that is that if you win the game at the end and you've not used your safety, then you get an extra discard on your opponent's team. And of course, the special rule today is the switch position thing. So you can't call safety when someone's used their switch Oakley to negate it. It's kind of like protected against that. But sure. It just means that you can move on to a different position and sort of ask questions about that. So, yeah, I don't want to be that guy who's like, oh, yeah, me first. But as the guest, do I get to go first?
Yeah, you can go first, mate.
Ah, sweet. I guess I'll go for your right striker to start things off.
Safety.
Are you using Lacazette?
No.
Right, okay. That doesn't count as a go. I'll go for your cam then.
Sure.
Is this player French?
No.
Is this player an icon?
Yes.
It's annoying because I don't know which icons you've got in your club. Maybe I should just say one of the French ones. Have you got Pires?
Why would you do that?
Because I don't want you to have Pires in your team.
Okay, but you asked me if they're a French mate.
Oh, well, that was just stupid of me, wasn't it? My bad. Your turn.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, where am I going to begin, mate? I am going to go for your... I'm going to go for your right mid.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to ask you if they are French.
They are not French.
Okay, are they from the Bundesliga?
They are not from the Bundesliga.
Not French and not from the Bundesliga. Good. Good start. In which case, I'm going to go for your... I'm going to go for your left... I'm going to use my little switch thing.
Oh, okay, nice, I like it.
And I'd like to go for your central centre-back.
Okay.
Do they have a green link to Upamecano?
No.
Haven't got a green link. That is not what I was expecting to hear. Okay. Are they... Do they play for... Oh, this is actually so difficult. This is really hard, actually. Okay, do they play for Schalke or Dortmund?
No, they don't.
Bugger. Okay, I'm going to say, do you have Zachariah?
I don't know.
Damn. Okay. Right. So that's two rounds down, yeah?
It is indeed, yeah. Okay, I'm going to go for your right wing back.
Yeah.
Does this player get a strong link to Fekir?
No.
Is he from La Liga?
No.
He doesn't necessarily have to link at all, but I feel like he might. I don't know. Have you got Lala?
I do not.
Okay.
I do not know. This is actually, so normally guys, that we would get some of these here, but this is actually challenging, dude. I'm going to go with your goalkeeper.
Okay.
All right. This is so rough. Goalkeeper, yeah. So are they from the Bundesliga?
No, they're not.
I don't understand this. This is really confusing now. Are they French?
They are not.
I just don't understand it, mate. I really don't understand. Okay, have you got Van der Sar?
I don't know.
Okay.
I'm going to go for your left centre mid.
Yeah.
Does this play a strong link to Long?
No.
Huh. Is he French?
No.
What is going on? Okay.
I think the fact we've used these players has made it so much more challenging than it normally would be. Because we've had to make proper out there teams. Well, not proper out there, but you know what I mean.
It's not a strong link. He's not French. I'm almost certain this player must be from the Premier League. Because there's just no way there's like decent Irish players playing in like La Liga or something. I'm going to use my switch.
Okay.
I'm going to go for your left wing back.
Sure.
I'm almost certain he's going to be from the Premier League, so I don't really want to waste my question with that. Does your player play for a London-based club?
No.
Does your player play for either Liverpool or Everton?
No.
I'm so confused. I am so confused. I'm going to say, have you got Ricardo Pereira?
No. Okay.
I just don't know.
I'm as flummoxed as you are at this stage in the game, to be completely honest with you. Okay, I'm going to go for your left CDM.
Left CDM.
Yeah. So hard, man. So challenging. Let's have a look at... Okay, do they get a... I don't know if... Okay. There's just no one. Do they get a strong link to... what's his chops? McGeady?
No.
Two. Okay. They don't get a strong link. Do they play in... Just want to make sure. Yeah. Do they play in League 2?
What, the Championship?
Yeah. No. They don't?
No.
Bro, like, I'm flummoxed right now. I really am. Honestly, stuff it. Have you got Hurahan in there?
Who?
Hurahan, exactly.
No, no, I don't.
I just don't get it, man. I'm lost. No.
I'm going to go for your central centre-back.
Okay.
Does this player play in La Liga?
No.
I just don't get it either. Unless you use like Benzema or something up front, or Griezmann. I think that's probably what you've done. You don't have a French icon. You need some sort of strong link, because your left centre mid was not French. So your strong link must have come from up top, which means that I think you've probably got a soft link here, which is going to be like a French Premier League centre back. And I think if I don't just like, usually I try and keep this really broad, but I think if I do that, I'm just not going to get it. I genuinely don't think I'm going to get it. So I'm going to say... Does your player play for Chelsea or Newcastle?
No.
Flipping heck, mate. I can't imagine you'd use Laporte here. It's just so obvious. But equally, I can't see you using, like, Sacco or Bolly. Well, maybe you've done something like you've got... What's his fella's face at left mid? Like, Moutinho or something like that. Crystal Palace, I can't imagine using any of their centre mids. I'm almost certain this has got to be a French Premier League player. I mean, it just... Laporte's not like... I'm going to have to go for it. Have you got Laporte?
I do, yes.
Oh, man, I almost psyched myself out. Thank God.
I thought you were going to be honest. I was praying for it.
All right, that was round number 7. So this is number 8, I believe. Or at least that's what I've got on my count. The only problem is that there's no real kind of like weak points in your team at the moment. There really isn't. Like, all of these positions can be absolutely filled with other players. I'll go for your goalkeeper.
Okay.
I'll say, is he French?
They are French, yes.
Okay. Now, I don't think it's going to be... I feel like you might have a full French defence here. Your right back is French from random, and then everything's French going backwards, bar maybe your left centre back. Is your goalkeeper from Ligue 1?
No, they're not.
I hate to think that you would use Lloris here. I feel like that would... But you did just use Laporte. What other ones have you got outside of this league? So we've got rid of half of them by saying... League One. Really, your only options at this point are the nipple or Lloris. Either way, I'm going to get a big fat load of information off this guess. So, and there's a good chance I might get another go. Which one are we going to go for? Have you used Lloris?
I did, mate, yes.
I almost psyched myself out again.
The team is looking ropey, guys. It's just been a bad performance for me all round, to be honest with you. I was not very satisfied with the formation or yours, mate. I can't wait to see what you've done with this. I cannot wait.
I'm gonna go for your right centre back.
Okay.
Is he from the Premier League?
No.
Right, he's just a French player then. Is he from the Bundesliga?
No.
Quite a lot of places to hide. Could even have gone with like Kimpembe. Is that a new card? Man of the Match card. I'm going to go with this one because it's a bit like cheap and OP. Have you got Lengley?
No.
Right, okay, your turn, mate. You get to finish off the game.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go for your striker.
Which one?
Your left striker.
Okay.
Right. Is this player a strong link to McGeady?
Yes.
Is this player... Does this player play for Preston?
For who?
Preston.
No, he doesn't.
What? I'm so confused. How can they not? They have to. They just have to.
We don't have to. Quite clearly.
Yeah, evidently. Oh, mate, what the hell? Alright, stuff it. Oh, I just can't. How can you use him? I just don't know. At this stage, stuff it. Have you got. I just want to make sure that's the right team. Yeah, have you got Taylor?
No, I haven't.
Okay, you're going to have to fill me in on this, mate, because I'm so confused.
Got away with that one because I'm using the second best Republic of Irish striker in that league, Robinson.
Okay.
Because I knew that you'd go for Maguire. There was just no way that you wouldn't because he was the only one that was any good. But this guy looks all right. 85 pace, 72 shooting. Unfortunately, there isn't a plethora of unbelievable players in the championship for me to try and build the team with. So I kind of was like stuck with that. But anyway, I'll quickly run through what I've got. So we've got Robinson up front.
Yeah.
We've got McGeady at left mid, and then I've got Kieran Clark at left centre back from Newcastle.
Okay.
I've got Lejeune, the other Newcastle centre back, the French one.
Yeah.
At centre back, and then I've got Dubrovka in goal.
Yeah.
I've got Sissoko left centre mid. Right mid, we're never going to get because I've got Rodrigo from Real Madrid there, his future star card.
Okay.
And I have a perfect link going into him from Vinicius Jr. at striker.
Yeah.
And the big one that you were missing, the one that's really screwed you over, and I can't believe you didn't end up at this position, right CDM is Nkunku, a perfect link to Meccano.
Nice,
and that's how I got away with it. And then I've got Moments Del Piero's loan card at Cam.
Okay, nice, mate. Very nice squad. So I had, obviously, Lloris. I had Sidibe as right wing back, rather. I did have Kamara. I had Laporte. I then had Minya. A little bit of a questionable one, but I was worried that you might, if you got into my defence, you might just storm through it. Yeah. Left back, I had Ben Chilwell. I then had Dele Alli. I had Fekir. I had Roy Keane.
You got Roy Keane at Cam.
Yeah.
Oh.
I did have Griezmann, and I did have, of course, Shane Long. So yeah, that is it. I decided not to wimp out and get the baby one, so I have got the full on 1 million coin one, but I've got the 90 rated Roy Keane there, so we'll have to see how he fares up. But yeah, man, so I have to obviously put in two bronzes now, right?
Indeed, yeah.
Do you want to pick them for
we'll
me?
Be, yeah, indeed. Because we're playing in Max Chem, I can pretty much pick you anyone. So centre backs, I'm going to bring back Team Takedown legend McComb, and then for goal, I actually had to use this player out on pitch the other day, which was horrific, like fully horrific. So I'm going to give him to you in goal because I feel like he'll just be just as bad there as well. It's none other than Joaquin Garcia. He is a 5'8" Chilean goalkeeper from the Chilean league.
All right, guys, so we're going to purchase these players and get on with our game. This isn't gone how it normally goes, man. Honestly, go check out the other episodes after this one over on Tom's channel. I put in a bad shift today. Could only hold my hands up to that. He did get two of my players. Let's see how we fare up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Huh? Oh, fecker. Good save, Dubrovka.
Oh, what have you done?
It's Del Piero, and he scores. Goal. Not much chance your bronze goalkeeper is going to keep that out, unfortunately.
Lovely, lovely goal.
Did you just give me the McGeady's spin?
I did. Oh, naughty.
There's going to be a lot of holes in this defence.
I didn't actually give you the McGeady's spin. I think I gave you the Waka Waka, actually. What? You got Mateus because I forgot that I'd used him against him before.
Oh, oh that's not whoa.
Sorry, guys, we're just discussing previous episodes as I pulled out an absolute woodwork whopper.
Oof. Oosh. Got that yellow card now. It's another big save by Dubravka.
I'm kind of putting it right into his path, though.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't know what's going on here.
What the?
Oh my god.
Flipping.
Oh god.
Come on! Oh my life!
Dubrovka just about tips out. Good work, mate. Oh my god, where's my defence gone here?
You must score this.
Oh my.
Phil Jones with the pink boots, Marcus!
Oh my god.
That is absolutely woeful. Absolutely woeful from me.
I thought, I don't know why, but after you shot at my goalkeeper about 30 times this game, I thought, you know what, he might actually go left or right this time, so I moved left. But no, you just went straight down the middle again. Oh, Jesus. Please be offside. He's off, mate. That's brutal.
I thought he was on. I actually gave a little smile to the camera as well. I thought he was on. I want to watch this back. I want to see how far off he was. I swear I played
miles.
There.
Miles.
Oh
miles.
My gosh.
Miles off.
When I pressed the pass though, it was on. Just took too long. Oh well. GG's, man. I didn't deserve the game anyway.
GG's.
2-1 there, ladies and gentlemen. About 55 shots went directly at Tom's keeper. Obviously some long shots there from him, as why the hell not with a 5'2" bronze goalkeeper. I only get one discard though, but that is still one discard where I could potentially lose Roy Keane, which would absolutely
I don't
want to
be the bearer of bad news, Oaks, but I didn't use my safety.
So two discards. Yeah. So two chances for me to lose Roy Keane. Fantastic. Let's get back over to the discard screen and get on with it. Also, guys, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think of the series? Obviously, Tom and I recorded each other more often than not. It's Guess Who's. If you want to see one of these chucks into the mix every now and then, let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, let's get to the discards. Okay, Thomas. I believe your boy is ready.
Are you ready?
I am ready, mate.
I'll take your left wing back and right wing back.
Okay, I'll take that. You managed to get Garcia right there, who I... Oh, shoot.
He's going to be Lloris then.
No, you got... Oh, he's got to be Lloris. Of course he does. Yes.
Yeah.
So that's actually a pretty good one for you. But you also got Ben Chilwell, who's... I can't get him back. He's zero. Actually, can I get him back? For goodness sake, what have I done here again? Let me go get my Lloris, and I'll list guard Lloris, and I'll just slap Ben. I can't get rid of him. Get him back anyway. He's worth zero coins.
Put him into
so
a gold upgrade if you want.
He's a goner. And then finally, slap in Lloris. Right. My controller's buggered up here or something, because it's not being very responsive. There we go. Hugo Lloris is there. We are going to slap him up on the transfer market for 3,300 coins, and he is a goner. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you have, smash out a like rate down below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm trying to get my words out. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That has been Tom. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.